It will perhaps be the most anticipated return of a player this year in college football as Chucky Keaton brings his electrifying style of play at quarterback back to Utah State. Will he outswim the other big fish and make it to the Heisman finale or be gobbled up in the Campus Insider's Shark Tank? Ray Crawford here with our Sharks, Doug Chapman, managing editor Pete Futek, and our friend joining us from the Mountain West Network to make the case here for Chucky Keaton, Jesse Kurtz. I call you our friend. I hope you still are after this segment, but what convinces you he'll make it to New York?
Time will tell, but I think when you're talking about a Heisman campaign, obviously it's got to start with numbers, right? Well, if you're going to project for 2014, you start with 2013, and Chucky Keaton was absolutely awesome in his first six games before he got injured. 18 touchdown passes, just two interceptions. If you project that to a 12-game schedule, we're talking in the high 30s for our touchdown passes versus four interceptions. Jameis Winston wins the Heisman, goes 40-10. So if we're projecting from one year to another, I think Chucky Keaton certainly has a shot to get to New York.
Hey, Jesse, I played at a mid-major. I understand what it's like. I played with two Heisman finalists. Do they have to go undefeated? Can they lose one game if he's to have a shot?
I think they do have to go undefeated, and I think that obviously starts with a win against Tennessee. What better way than if you start on a big stage against an SEC opponent to really have Chucky break out after an injury, a knee injury that put him on the shelf, made him a better quarterback cerebrally, has better throwing mechanics. His breakout game at Tennessee certainly sets the table for what could be that run, but I think they do have to win and go undefeated. There's no doubt
about
that.
You're quoting stats. Derek Carr, 5,000 yards, 50 touchdown passes. I'm a Heisman voter. I did my part. I voted him third. I put him on third on my ballot. Finished not even close to the mix of going to New York. I love Chucky Keaton. He's going to be fantastic, great year. But Jameis Winston, Braxton Miller, Brett Hundley, Marcus Mariota, even Dak Prescott, Nick Marshall. There's a lot of guys you got to get through just to get to New York.
Absolutely. And Chucky Keaton and Utah State's going to do their part to get him out there because he's got a charismatic personality. He loves social media. Utah State is doing a great job of getting on that campaign bandwagon, getting him front and center. If you want a charismatic guy to put in front of cameras in New York, Chucky Keaton certainly fits that bill.
He's a dual threat guy also. If you look at the quarterbacks around college football, Marcus Mariota and Braxton Miller are probably the top two dual threat. Chucky Keaton's in that conversation, probably his number three. If he can do some things with his legs, you talked about numbers. Mm-hmm. Pete, numbers don't lie, brother. If he can put those numbers up, he may get a ride to New York.
Gotta go to Tennessee, though. We all know what Jameis did last year in his opening weekend. We can kind of see from the start that that might be the Heisman guy. He's got to light him up against Tennessee, though.
We took this topic to the people on Twitter. Here's what some of them said. Now, this is from Front Row Network. Depends on three games. You mentioned Tennessee. That's one he mentions as well. BYU and Boise. If he explodes in all three and USU is undefeated, then yes. Hashtag Chucky. Ogden Agnew tweeted, physically, he's looked like the Chucky of old so far in camp. Mentally, he has improved. Hashtag return of Chucky. So here it comes down to the vote. Doug, Chucky makes it to New York. You in or you out?
I'm a huge Chucky Keaton fan. I love dual threat quarterbacks, especially ones that can sit in the pocket and pick you apart. Keaton's that guy. He jumps out the gate, has a huge game versus Tennessee. Like I said, I played with the Heisman finalist, Chad Pennington. We jumped out the gate. We beat Clemson. He was on the map. He went to New York. I'm buying it.
Oh, Jesse, you're one for one.
I'm buying it.
Few, you in or out?
Derek Carr wasn't even close to getting to New York last year. He led the nation in passing. He was awesome. You're not going to do any better than that guy did last year. Again, I love Chucky. He's going to be fantastic, but it's such a deep group of quarterbacks this year.
I agree. I think there's too many big fish out there. I don't think he'll make it to New York, but a great season nonetheless.
Good argument, though.
Great
argument.
He made
his point.
I'm buying it.
Check out his
stuff. I'm buying it.
He's going to New York.
Our Sharks have certainly sharpened up their teeth on other topics surrounding college football. See who survives the tank all week on CampusInsiders.com.